Parisi recovers to the point. Pominville, but he fanned on it. Senators have a chance shorthanded the other way. MacArthur in. They score.
That's the first shorthanded goal that the Wild have allowed this season. Usually pretty good in that department. Josh Harding actually had it. It kind of squirted through him and rolled into the net. But right here, it's just kind of an errant chip. That's kind of a tough thing to ask someone to handle at the blue line. And that's a nifty little pass between the legs. It's very tricky. Watch this. That's how you change the angle. Suter was back and cutting it off, but you change the angle on that pass very quickly when you make that kind of move, and that was MacArthur feeding it across.
Turris with the shorthanded goal, and the Senators lead 1-0. Parisi fires, saved by Anderson. Clearing attempt gets by Suter and all the way down. Wow, the last team in the National Hockey League to have a shorthanded goal scored in their game, either for or against. This one comes against. Minnesota still with the power play as Parisi brings it in. Drop to the point for Suter. Across to Pominville. Back to Suter. Pominville along the wall. Coyle goes down low. Parisi. Parisi sidesteps a man. Koivu with it. Trying to spin out of a check. To Parisi in the corner. Parisi back to Koivu along the wall. Suter with it up high. To Koivu at the top of the circle. Koivu spins away. Down low. Parisi. Parisi got it to Pominville. Score! And the Wild tie it on the power play.